Hey TJ, my name is Kalo6566. I'm making a response to the HuluTube debacle video you posted, and I just wanted to say that even though that they have opened up a millennia for us vloggers, we still do need to find more than just YouTube to post on, because once YouTube makes the change, you don't know if they're going to try and screw us over and take off all our videos and try and break us all. So I know you have TJVids.com now. You have Tarosia, you have your books. All in all, people that watch my videos buy TJ's books. I'll probably post a description. This way. This book will be... Well, his website will be this way. I'm sure you, I'll probably link his channel. You can find out where his book's at that way too. But yeah, I promote TJ whenever I can. If you want me, TJ, if you listen to this, if you want, I will definitely post your videos other places I go. But I'm definitely posting my blog on Blogspot on most of your videos if I'm not posting a quick capture here. So I'll put a link to my Blogspot over there as well. So, pretty much all I really want to say is, post everywhere, TJ. Keep making your videos, and that new camera is actually working well. Keep using it. I guess, my cam isn't as bad as I thought it was, so I might make more, sooner or later. But hopefully I can help bring your message clearly around at least my state. If I can't bring it around other places as well. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to say. For all of you that, think TJ's stupid, ignorant, arrogant, he may be at times, but he does it for the humor value. He is highly intelligent. If you look at his earlier videos, you would definitely understand that TJ is more intelligent than he lets out to be sometimes. Definitely watch his older videos. Definitely watch him now. And hopefully he'll continue to try and make intelligent videos in the future. That's really all I have to say, so peace.